Hi, I'm here today to talk about your proof of work experience and the critical components that it must include. Well, your work experience documents must include three very, very important and critical components. The first one being your period of work. What is the period of your work? From which period to which period were you working? So your documents must be able to prove this period of work. How many hours per week were you working? Because 30 hours per week is considered as full time. So your document should be able to prove that. Second important component is, was this paid employment? Were you paid for this period of work? So you need to provide pay slips, pay stubs, bank statements, income tax returns, all of which will prove whether you were paid during this period of work. It's very important, because if this was not paid, then your work experience will not be considered as valid. Third and most critical is your duties and responsibilities. You have chosen a NOC. Now your duties and responsibilities must correspond with this NOC that you have chosen so that your work experience can be considered valid.